Ever pondered the secrets of the Leaning Tower of Pisa? Here's a quick dive. Construction started in the 12th century and took a whopping 200 years to complete. But why does it lean? The tower's foundation was built on a dense layer of clay, which caused it to tilt. At its most severe, the lean was 5.5 degrees. Thanks to modern engineering, it's now reduced to under 4 degrees. Fun fact, Galileo Galilei supposedly dropped 2 balls of different masses from the tower to prove a point about gravity. More next time.